morning. It's Monday, the 7th of April, and we're just about to go down to the field to do some groundsman work for the upcoming Josh Challenge, the football tournament coming up this weekend, tomorrow actually. So yeah, we're going to be at the field in a bit, marking up the pitch. We've done the, well, lining up the pitch. We've done the marks yesterday. So yeah, a bit of groundsman work for a change and see how that is in the heat, because I think it's going to be like 35 degrees all day today, so that should be intense. So yeah, that's what we're going to be up to today, and then we got training in the afternoon, last bit of training before the challenge, so that should be fun. See what we get up to, and most importantly, see how many players actually turn up.
So we've come down to mark the pitch, and the machine that does it isn't working, or the wheel's broken or something or other. I'm staying away with it because too many cooks spoil the broth. I'm not going to be involved because I'll probably break it even more. When one machine breaks, it's time to go to plan B and DIY. So we've got the fresh new one, we've got to make it now. It'll be a busy afternoon. Jello. Great play, Oranges. Brilliant ball. Great goal. Play like that tomorrow, okay?
I'm right.
Keep it up, Oranges. Keep it up. So here are the two of the boys that we coach in the academy. I'm just going to get them to introduce themselves and I'll ask them some questions.
My name is Kuldeep. I am 14 years old. And my position is stopper, defender.
I'm Mayank. I'm 14 years old. I play in centre midfield.
Okay, so, Kuldeep, how long have you been playing at the academy for?
Around 13 years.
And Mayank?
I'm playing around 4 years in this coaching.
4 years. And Kuldeep, what has the academy done for you in terms of your football? What do you think?
They improve our skills, ball positions, and look up.
Okay, and Mike, you can see you're wearing the Arsenal shirt. What do you think from the past 3 years when you've been here, past 3-4 years, what have the Arsenal coaches done for you?
All the Arsenal coaches supported us much for the football and give us very interest.
Okay, and tomorrow we've got a tournament. Are you looking forward to it?
Sir.
You looking forward to the tournament tomorrow?
Yeah.
Do you think we're going to win?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we should. All right, thanks, boys.
So as you saw, we had kit to give away that we gave to the kids, but also for the people that we work with, the 4 or 5 people that work with us in the office and the cook, we've got them a calendar each, so these are the pictures on them. So it starts from pretty much when we leave until the batch of people that come next year leave as well, so they can hang it up the whole time.
Your wrist, and the door of the automatic. Check it out.
3, 2, 1, now.
Are you for real? Are you for real? What is this? Crazy.
Let me do one last one for you guys. Right? So what's, I'll show you what will happen and then I'll do it. So look, look, this is what will happen. Yeah. But how it will happen is, I'm just going to go like this and it will happen. I hope.
Yeah. So
look, two robots. Yeah, I hope. I don't know. Check it out. Just go like this and it might not.
It's a neutral.
Yeah, exactly.
Now!
Oh my
god! I like a reaction.
I love a reaction. Wow.
Morning. It is tournament day. I've got Red Bull to help me get through the day because it's about 9 o'clock now and we're going to be here till 6 because the matches are really long, etc, etc. So yeah, I need all the energy I can get, especially after getting in at like 2 o'clock last night. But it should be good, hopefully. I've just seen a couple of the boys are walking in front of us, the ones that I didn't think were going to come. A couple of them have turned up, so should have a back four. Looking forward to it.
Okay, so here we have Longsim Inti.
I'm sort of the fourth official for the tournament, and I did help mark the fields and stuff. And yeah, that's it.
Thank you. So Lucky's on the 14th team. Just kicked off. Come on, boys. The other team's much bigger, so it'll be a test.
Nice.
So my whole team's here except for my goalkeeper at the moment. Lucky's team's still playing in the second half now. Still 0-0. So that's interesting because the team that they're playing is supposed to be like the best team in the tournament apparently. Please don't score right now. Good save. So yeah, this game here, the under 16 one, I think is 1-0. So yeah, not a lot of goals to report, and hopefully my goalkeeper turns up soon because I think we're playing in like half an hour.
Come on, Arsenal!
Kicking off in 15 minutes, just finished the warm-up. The kids are just getting some water. Keeper turned up. So happy. Looking forward to it. Hope we can do this.
We have to play like our players. Do it your best. Help us when the player is in needing. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Come on!
Offside!
Offside! Offside! Offside! Offside! Offside!
Oh, good. Thank gosh for that. 1-0 down from a terrible goalkeeping mistake. Hopefully we can score now. He's done his laces. Nope, no chance. A terrible play. Come on, boys. Who's there? Dheere, 2-1 down at home. It's exactly like watching Arsenal. Oh, off the post!
Afternoon, we just played our first match and lost 2-1. We're 2-1 down, and then as soon as we got the goal to get back into it, the other team started time-wasting quite a lot. I mean, we would have lost the game anyway. But there was a couple times like the player got fouled and then just threw himself to the ground, took his shin pad off and then had to waste time putting it back on, pretending he hurt himself. And another player got tackled. And then when he got back up, he wanted to start a fight with one of our players. And then like everyone started crowding in on it, so I had to run in and pull my player away, which was quite hectic. Considering it's a friendly tournament, people to be taking it like that serious to want to start a fight.
I mean, for those of you that were in my PE class in school, you know I took that seriously when it came down to playing. But like fighting, like, it's never on anywhere, so even in like the professional game. So just really annoying to see that in a tournament, especially when the manager on the side was saying take your time and wasn't even trying to stop his player when he was causing the argument or whatever, just letting him get down to it. And it was down to us and the referee to stop it. It was quite annoying. But yeah, in our group, the other match I think was a draw. So there's only really, like, we're only 1 point behind the teams above us and then 3 points behind obviously the team that beat us. So yeah, if we win our next match, we've got one more match today and one tomorrow. If we win both of those, which I hope we do, then it should set us up to the for the next round. But the only problem being that our keeper isn't available tomorrow. So and to be fair, he did cause both of the goals today. They were bad errors. So yeah, if we can do better in the next game, then we can get through to tomorrow.
So right now, our opponents for today, our next opponents today are the red team. Tomorrow morning we're playing against the blue team. So just watching them now before we play them to see how they set up. The red team set up quite similar to us, and obviously they're wearing red as well, so they'll need to wear bibs in the match. So yeah, they set up four at the back and they're really deep. So hopefully our strikers put them under a lot of pressure and yeah, force them to make mistakes, because that's what our players are actually good at. Rather than dribbling with the ball, the ones that we've got are good at putting them under pressure, so we can use that to our advantage. So hopefully this game's a draw, because this will be the only other game played in our group. And then the more games that are drawn between the other teams and we win ours, the more likely it is that we go through to tomorrow's semi-final and final. So hopefully it all works out. The teams aren't great, but perhaps we can do our best. The two teams ahead of us in the group that both have 3 points, they're playing each other. There's about 5-10 minutes left. It's currently 0-0, so hopefully it stays like this, because that way if we win our game, because we're playing next, we'll be able to catch up and then win tomorrow and we'll be through. So hopefully this game stays like it is. Looks like Arsenal are having to play in a pink kit, even though we're the home team, which I find is a bit insulting, but okay. Guess I have to deal with it. Wearing pink. Come on, you pinks. Yeah, definitely where you take a goal kick from. Go on. Oh, gosh. That's it, hoof. Referee! High foot!
Wow!
Second half just started, 1-0 down to another goalkeeping error. Ball's popped back to him and he kicked it into his own goal. I don't know what I'm going to do. 2-1 up. Last few minutes. Be careful, Gotham! I'm not ashamed to say that we scored the goal to put us in the lead, and I ran onto the pitch and celebrated with him. Totally not ashamed. They're time wasting even when they're losing. The team's a joke. I'm 20 years old and it's been happening in England and now in India. Arsenal are going to kill me one day. Thanks. They're really going to give me a heart attack, honestly. No matter who's playing. Oh my gosh.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Lucky's found a new friend, everyone.
Hi.
Love. When your assistant coach turns into something else.
This is I can be your hero, baby.
This is why Pat Rice left Arsenal.
Day two preparations underway for the first games. Pretty much what we got, four teams kicking off 10 o'clock and only three of them are here, I think. So, don't know. I have a feeling that because it's the second day, a couple of teams won't, or at least one team won't come. So hopefully it's the team that we're supposed to be playing, because that means that we'll get a forfeit match. But yeah, tournaments are usually all in one day because it's a two-day tournament. I just have a feeling that teams won't turn up. Hopefully they don't. Oh, corner. Lucky's team's third and final game of the group stage just started. They need to win to go through to the next round. Hopefully they can win. And then, yeah, I'd like to meet them, because it'd be nice if we could play them. I don't think we can play them in the next round, but if we both get through to the semi-finals, and if we both win, we'll meet in the final, or if we both lose, we'll meet in the third place playoff. So at some point, hopefully, we'll meet. That's if they win. This is what all the other teams in the tournament are doing. Look, big hoof forward. Whereas IYSA teams get the ball on the ground, try and play football. And then they just got beasts. Hoof, that's it. Hoof. Get it on the ground and actually play football. See? Doesn't work, but it's much better. Second half just kicked off. Lockie's team 1-0 up, so they're through at the moment. All my teams here, they're just getting their water on board, and then they're going to do a little quick warm up because a lot of them have come late. So we've got a run off of the time schedule, but oh well. So yeah. Goalkeeper, we haven't got the first choice, but the first choice was dreadful yesterday, so it really can't get much worse. Just hope the defence is good enough to not cause us problems. And yeah, we'll see what happens.
Boys warming up.
1-1 here. Lockie's team need to score. Otherwise, it's not a big chance they'll go through, I don't think. It's quite unlucky. A couple of Lucky's main players aren't here. His left wing and his right winger. So yeah, there's less attacking options. Exact same goal that we conceded yesterday. They hoof it forward. Keeper fumbles it. Well, this keeper fumbled it twice. And now 2-1 down and slim chances of going through. And now the referee's not listening. They want us up.
जो ज्यादा अटैकिंग प्लेयर है उसको ज्यादा बॉल डालना जो शूट मार सके
और जॉनी थोड़ा रिक्वेस्ट मत हो
ये भी है और कीपर को ज्यादा बॉल डालोगे तो हम अटैक करते हैं
कीपर से कम बॉल खेलना
कीपर से कम खेलना यार
ना और ना ज्यादा ना ज्यादा कटाई हो मत मिल रहा मौका मारो मत मैं तो ही
क्या बोल रही क्या बोल
रही
कम ऑन बॉयज 1-0 अप प्रीटी मच आवर फर्स्ट चांस दे बीन बूटिंग द बॉल लॉन्ग एज यू'd एक्सपेक्ट बट या इट्स बीन गुड लेट्स कीप इट अप. That's it, well done, let's keep going! Well done. Lovely stuff. Beautiful football. Go Gotham! Come on, 2-0. Come on. Oh, corner. 2-0. Let's keep this up. It's literally about a minute after I last recorded, so I just about missed the goal. Level.
It's their ball, it's their ball. Get back in position, leave it. Mayank, get back! Well done, Gautam! Come on, son. Unlucky, full back! Get back! What? Oh, through it this time. Is that handball? Get back! Gautam! 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 No, we're sending it though. It's gonna work. Oh! Keep the pressure up! Defense, halfway line! There's no one there. Oh, class. Class. Oh! Offside. Five in defense now, okay? Five. Right center back. Jivan, left center back. Left. Five at the back in nine aside. Oh. Go kick. Kamal. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Mayank, full back. This is park the bus. Oh, I really don't want to lose.
Ah! Dabgai! Dar mat! Yaar, dar mat usse.
Well done, G-man!
Haa! Maar de, Pranchu!
Oh!
Haar! Man on, man on!
Oh, unlucky!
Oh!
That's fine. Kuldeep, centre! Well done! Unlucky! Oh, close. Still 2-0. It's got to be finishing soon, surely, ref. Kamal! Up! Mayank! Back! Very good. Not so good. Finish it off. Ah! Oh. Kunal, get back. Hello, when did Messi get here? Hello, son. Mayank, in the gap. Kamal. Yes! Come on! Shake hands, go in. Shake hands first.
Three, two, one.
Come on, boys! Positions! Second half, we're 1-0 down. Pressure!
Oh!
Unlucky! Oh, Kunal up! Semi-final done. We lost 2-1. Very unlucky. It was 2-1 to a good goal, their first goal. For once, the first good goal scored against us this tournament. And then a penalty which we shouldn't have conceded. I was calling the... I think I got it on video, actually. I was calling the defence up and one defender stayed. He kept the player onside and then he had to bring him down or he'd score. As it goes, he scored the penalty anyway. So that was that goal. We got one back, but there was only like a minute left in play and we couldn't get another one, unluckily. So yeah, now the players are just all over there getting their refreshments. And we've got the third place playoff
to look forward to. Hopefully we win that, because as it's my team, surely it's my thinking behind it. Third place playoff, we get a trophy. I'm their manager. I should get that trophy to bring back to London. I don't know. I'm gonna ask. But yeah, we got to win the game first before I think about any trophies. So Lockie's team's playing a friendly match over there. Yes, and I think this is another semi-final that under-16s team are in. So yeah, we're getting pretty far. Everyone gets at least into the semi-finals. At least one team in each age group in the semi-finals. So as we're hosting the tournament, that looks good for us. But hopefully the under-16s can do what we didn't do and get to the final and then win it. They should win. The team they're playing, I've watched them earlier, they're not great. So if they win, they'll get to the final, they'll get one trophy, and we'll... Oh! Nearly scored. And if we win our playoff, we'll get a trophy. So yeah, hope it comes through. Let's go, Regan!
Oh.
Calm down, mate. Bloody hell. Samurai Simran. Oh, what a touch, Mayank. Beautiful. Oh, that's too much. Oh. Keep going. Beautiful stuff. Sumedan, up. Jalo. Go, got them. Go, yes. Got them. 1-0. He's on. Beautiful. Off the post! Shoo! You're crying out loud. Sabo? Oh! Yeah, card in, mate. Shoot! Yeah! Tira! Yeah! Nice! Pass a move. Beautiful. Always. If you watch the first vlogs, he was the one falling over in matches. Now he's just dribbling it out of play, bless him. Come on, Eman! Oh, brilliant! Oh. Thank you! Great ball! Oh! Nearly! Tiraj! Brilliant ball! Onside. Oh, he's not going to get his hat trick, is he? Winning 4-0, as long as we stay goal side. Let's go. Yes! Boys on, shake hands! Third place. Proud of him. For those of you that say that Arsenal like to win the fourth place trophy, we just played a third place playoff and we won it. So we finished third, not fourth. So this Arsenal team can finish third and we get a trophy for it, which is nice. Won game 4-0. And now we're just waiting to watch the finals. I hope the team that knocked us out win, because they're
probably the only team that actually put the ball on the ground. Everyone else just hoofs it. And the orange team over there, the under-16s team, are going to play their final now once this third place is finished. So hopefully they win that. So both teams, or a team in each thing, will get a trophy. So that'll be good.
To the IYS Academy. Shh. Sunil Garg. Ministry of Sport, Youth and Sport.
Go to that side.
Luigi and Loki. I want them to just give a few minutes if it's possible. Okay, guys, some of you don't know me. My name's Luigi. It's lovely. We've been sent here by Arsenal for 4 months since January. Been coaching the two teams at the end. My team, put your hand up. Lucky team, put your hand up. And a couple of boys in the under 16s as well. We've had a great time while we've been here. And I just wanted to say thank you to everybody at IYSA, especially Arup. Round of applause. To the people we work with in the office, Niraj, Moet, Longsim, for organising all of this. Round of applause.
What about me, Luigi? You forgot me, Luigi.
Hi guys, it's 11 o'clock at night, just waiting for the Napoli game to start in about an hour. Just finished editing the rest of the vlog, just wanted to talk about it, the tournament. It's been a brilliant last few days, from the very start, from marking the pitch up, a lot of fun, from our first games, from starting off we're on a loss, making it hard for ourselves, getting through the group, getting into the semi-final. We got knocked out in the semi-final, but then we picked ourselves back up again for the third place playoff, and well, they call that the Challenger Cup. So we won that. That was the trophy that, if you see my pictures on Facebook, that's the trophy we've got. So yeah, been a really fun weekend. Lucky's team as well, they might not have got through to the semi-final, but being, from what you saw, they're a much smaller team. So even to not get beat convincingly, they scored, I think, pretty much in every game, I think. So yeah, they've done really well. They played against the team that we lost to in the semi-final. Oh no, that's the game they didn't score, and they lost that game 2-0. But still, they played their socks off. All the teams did. The under-16s especially, give them some credit because they won their tournament. So showing what the academy can do at the end, before, let's say, the players can reach their potential and play in the professional leagues, which is our hope for them. So yeah, really good day for the teams, really good day for the club, for the academy. I've enjoyed it. I hope you've enjoyed this really long video and seen what it's like to be in my shoes when I've been coaching on the sidelines. I'm going to miss it because I think this will be our last competitive game, because for the next 2 weeks we're just going to have training on most days and then not training. I don't think there's any games organised. So it was nice to end on a high, to win a trophy. And yeah. So rest tomorrow, because we've had to get out quite early in the last couple of days. So rest will be well earned tomorrow. Nice lie-in. and then back up training. I'm going to keep training fun. I'm not going to keep it too intense because, as I say, it's coming to the end here. So I just want the players to enjoy themselves, not take it too seriously at the moment because, as I said, we're going to be leaving. So I want to keep them something to remember us by, as always being fun, as well as keeping the mentality that they need to do things in the right way, not like the other teams we were playing that were cheating by being violent or whatnot, which, as I said earlier, it's just not on. It's just not on. And our team did cheat. Oh, by the way, the team that beat us in the semi-final, they did win the final. And the team that cheated by fouling and diving and fighting, they lost in the final. So cheats don't prosper. Night.